Who is that, darling?
Oh, it was just some crowd wanted to use the house for some sort of an exhibition. I got rid of them, though.
Where did it happen?
Yes, all right, I will. Yes, Sergeant. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Well, I'm off, Mrs. Powell.
Oh, you're working late tonight, aren't you?
Yes, I've been looking after that Glenys lad. She's a bit of a mess, I'm afraid.
Most addicts are. Have you given her anything?
Methadone. Might be an idea to keep an eye on her tonight.
Okay, I will.
You all right?
Oh, sure. Bit of bad news for one of the women.
I can't do it, Mia. I can't.
Did the doc give you anything?
Meth. Bloody useless methadone. It's no good, B. I need something stronger. I can't go cold turkey. I can't.
Then you better put up with what the doctor gave you, because you won't get anything stronger in here. Not while I'm alive.
All right, then. Bugger off. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Hello?
Ma? It's me. Maxie. Ma, are you there?
Where are you ringing from?
I'm outside Stirling's Dairy in Penfield. Ma, can I come and see you? I guess you heard I've done something pretty dumb.
Yes, I heard. The police have already been here.
Ma!
I'll leave you with the doctor.
Scott, I do need you. I love you so much.
Petra, I want you to listen very carefully to me.
What is it? What's wrong?
It's Emma. They found her in the river. She's dead.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too, when morning comes around. Last night I dreamed sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare of waking up alone. On the inside, the roses grow. They don't mind the stony ground, but the roses here are prisoners. When morning comes around.